So I was going to record Champion of the World today, and I will definitely be doing that song, but it was just like there was something else in my heart and I couldn't shake it. And I was scrolling through my playlist and Coldplay's Everyday Life just leapt up at me, and yeah, it just prompted me to do something, to do a little skit, can I say, you know, of what I really felt like inside. And it actually made me cry when I was playing it, because it forced me to really come face to face with whatever this was that I'm feeling, and, you know, confronted. And that's never, never easy, because you have to confront that you're not all you're set out to be, or not all that you portray to the world. You're fragile and you're quite broken. Not in the world sense of, you know, completely shattered and useless. You know, I'm not at that point where I'm ready to give up, not at all. But I'm broken in the way of discouragement, of utter deep discouragement. And it comes from having these huge, glittering dreams of what I'd like to accomplish and what I'd like to do. And realizing that I haven't even gotten any closer to achieving them. In fact, I'm still as lost as I was 10 years ago. It's like I'm still, in a way, quite aimless. You know, a little girl lost in a big world where there are these contesting forces. And life has just handed me a certain amount of circumstances and a certain amount of skills and opportunities. And no matter how I tried to, you know, squeeze all I could from them, it's just like there's so much happening. There's so many of my talents that I still haven't developed as far as I'd like to, and that are still very much right in the birth stages. I don't know how to explain, because I've been struggling to decide who I want to be. I've been struggling to decide who this person is and what I value and what I want going forward. And as a result, I've put on the brakes and I've delayed doing things that I'm supposed to be doing. And I've, you know, I haven't tried as hard as I could have, it feels. And in other ways, it feels like I've tried absolutely as hard as I could. So it's like, you know, inside there's this battle of, will I ever be good enough? That's the whole point. Will I ever be good enough? And you know what really hit me is, every single person on this wall goes through that struggle, and in ways that are really not easy at all. I haven't had the worst things to go through. I've had my share of hardships, but it feels like they're nothing compared to what some people are going through. Who, you know, people who are really heroes and who I look up to. So that's why I've decided to stop playing music and record myself. And I still have a long way to go, but you know what? There is so much comfort in realizing that we're not alone. I know it's like a cliche, it's like, you're not alone. I mean, right now I'm alone. But there's so much comfort in realizing, you know what? A lot of people go through the struggle. Everyone at a stage in their life comes face to face with that realization that I don't feel good enough, and I don't know if I'll ever be good enough. Realizing that it doesn't revolve around that. It doesn't matter if you don't feel good enough. It doesn't matter at all. Are you gonna stop giving because you don't feel good enough? Are you gonna stop trying? My answer is no. And it takes a lot of guts to say that to all those people out there who feel like that and who still get up in the morning and still go on with the day and still give their best. It takes absolute courage, and I want to say, well done. you've had for you. And if you do feel like you're not good enough, cast it aside. It doesn't need to be sorted out, because you know what, the world will always give us reasons to believe that we're not good enough. Always. But your everyday life, your everyday opportunity, it's valuable. Every day is a new chance. You're going to hurt, you're going to cry. But you just have to keep moving forward. And one day you'll look back, and as long as you can say, that was a life well lived, that is enough. So, sorry, I'm getting so emotional.